What were those things?
Some sort of advanced defense AIs. Related to the Sentinels, I'm guessing, but it's hard to say without a closer look. Come on, let's figure out where that transit system dumped us. Put me in the console.
Where's Infinity?
This is Requiem's core, all right. But Infinity is definitely not here. That satellite in the center is amplifying the ship's broadcasts like a relay.
Maybe we can use it to respond.
Perhaps. Those beams coming off it are creating the interference we've been experiencing. We'd have to take them out to contact Infinity.
Can you get us there?
Opening a gate to the first beam pylon. Pull me, and let's go.
Alright. To the portal.
This is the first pylon?
Negative. This is as close as I could get us. Hope you don't mind hoofing it a little.
Aw, oh, come on.
Contact!
Oh, what the? Okay, so Requiem is the planet. Nope.
And they're back! Coming down the wall!
Alright, let's see. Oh wait. Activate light switch. Run!
Those weren't the same things we saw in the terminus.
Similar cortical footprint as the tower AI.
Look out!
Oh, what the fuck?
Well, he's just a ray of sunshine, isn't he? From that peak under the hood, I'd say these constructs must be mimetic in nature.
What the?
Similar phasing activity at the edge of our sensors. We're about to get busy.
Oh, fuck no. Hey, what if I enable infinite ammo? Cause this is not lore accurate. I thought the Spartans were able to survive, you know, fighting with their assault. Never mind. As usual, I'm going ammo on this.
I've discovered something interesting about our new friends. When the big ones explode, that momentary flash we're seeing is actually a data purge.
Can you tap into it?
So far, I've pulled multiple strings referring to the big ones as Promethean Knights. Beyond that, though, things get a bit dense.
It always has to be the term Prometheus or Promethean. Oh, come on. Ammo? Yeah. What the fuck is this? Okay.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Oh, God. Okay, I guess I go, I have to go this way. Whoa, what? Light rifle? Oh, shit. Nice. Okay, I'm terrible. Oh, what the hell? I'm all the way back here. I know how these weapons work.
The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon. The relay interference is increasing. We must be getting close to the pylon.
Put playlist in normal difficulty because otherwise you can always find how bad you are. At least set no. Quit teleporting, you fucking pussy. Finally, dead. Oh shit. Katana!
What's that distortion?
Me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my system.
Are you gonna be all right?
I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I?
Come on, please let there be any.
War is your realm, Didact, not mine. And you march to this war, facing foes that, while always aggressive, were never so aggressive as they are now.
Your fears are unfounded. The enemy will be turned, and and I shall stand by your side once more.
Promise me that.
I promise you. Nothing will stand between us.
Lord of Admirals, we are in position over the Forerunner planet.
Show me. Population numbering over 2 billion. Forerunner ships on alert and in battle.
Is it possible? Have we gotten ahead of it?
Flood infestation detected, my lord.
Jam it!
My lord, the infestation is in a remote locale. Perhaps if we warn the Forerunners?
If we warn them, we give the Flood time to spread. You know we have no choice. Cleanse the planet.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
I like how this rifle sounds different with teammates versus like firing from the head. I have the high ground, bitches. Fuck off. Oh, you always have to fucking teleport, don't you? Ow.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out.
Oh, shit.
I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
Finally, he's dead. You have to destroy that like drone shield thing. Ow. Got the load. Oh, no. Alright, where do we start? All the way back to. Are you kidding me? Back to here? Destroying the shield couldn't have been a checkpoint.
That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
Now you know why I play these games like, it's like I want to experience I want to experience the story. And like, yes, it's good to have a challenge. Not when I'm getting killed multiple times and I don't know what to fucking improve on. Oh wait, I think we have to leave the game in order to change the difficulty. Oh fuck. Alright. Oh for fuck's sake! Seriously, what does it take to kill these things?
Take it out.
Shield.
Well done, Chief. One to go.
One to go? Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. Oh, wow.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out.
Yep.
I read two more cores on our level. Hit them before you climb all the way up.
I'm done. I'm done. I'm done. I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done with it. Ah crap, I'm all the way over.
The relay.
Ah crap, I'm all the way
over. Interference is increasing.
Well,
you must be getting close to the pylon.
Look, we're back, you know. It's easy mode, because I've had it with you. I'm trying to experience the game. Do what you want with that info. Anyway, focus. Now we can. Now we can fight the actual Spartans. Because I'm going to make it look too easy. Okay, never mind. Oh, shit. You can just cut to where... Oh, don't tell me you have to watch this. Oh, what?
What's that distortion?
That's me. Something about moving through those portals is increasing the load on my systems.
Are you gonna be all right?
Don't worry. I've held off rampancy this long, haven't I? That's the target, but it looks like the entrance is shielded. Let's figure out how to take it down.
It hurts me emotionally that she has see a smile at the end. I'm trying to be assured that everything will be alright.
Mm-hmm.
was objective complete.
One of the shield's power cores. Take it out. I read two more cores on our level. Let's hit them before you climb all the way up.
That's I'm not trying to be judgmental here, but like that is kind of unusual how that grenade works. Looks out. It looks like it puts up like some sort of like, I don't know, like force field or something, and then boom, the shockwave. Oh crap, no ammo on this. Oh, you always have to Oh shit, it's in the bottom.
Well done, Chief. One to go.
Oh no, I'm out of ammo on both of them. Ah, crap. Fuck off. Pick up both shots, bro. What? Why did it just disappear all of a sudden? Damn it. Yeah, I just got some ammo on. Oh. Ah, come on. I recall seeing human skeleton, and we saw that footage of what looked like to be humanoids. Maybe those are like ancient humans. Maybe something happened to them, and then I don't know.
Great, that's all the cores. Head for the top of the pylon.
Oh, fuck. Are you kidding? Let's go. Come on, Master Chief. Let's keep. We gotta keep pushing. Oh, fuck off. Oh, that was.
Chief, what's this?
Yeah.
That's Requiem. They're not inside at all. They're moving into orbit.
Okay, I'll be honest, I'm kind of confused with what's going on, cause like... They didn't really explain what Requiem was. Yes.
Captain, Andrew Day, we are hailing any survivors of the Forward Unto Dawn. We are taking the last known location.
Did he say Forward Unto Dawn?
They must have intercepted our distress beacon.
The beacon was pulled into Requiem with us. If they try to follow it...
They'll get caught in the gravity well. I'll keep trying to warn them. You just get that beam down.
Alright.
That's the beam control.
Shut it down.
It's working. The signal from the relay is starting to clear up.
Wait, I'm not sure. We detected a UNSC beacon coming from somewhere inside the planet.
They haven't hit the gravity well yet.
There's still too much interference to warn them. We've got to disable that other beam before they're pulled in like we were.
Oh yeah, it's a metal planet. I'm stupid. That's basically what it is, a metal planet. A planet ship? What? I don't know. Oh, crap.
I was wondering why Infinity hadn't encountered the Covenant yet.
What are they doing here?
They're heading to the second pylon as well.
That can't be a coincidence.
Sounds like the Prometheans don't want the Covenant here either. The battle net's already lighting up with reports of resistance all around the pylon.
Alright, so we're definitely...
Drop pod.
Oh, shit. Oh, yeah, I was just... What the? Fuck? What did you do? Where did I grab that? What happened to my cloak? Oh, no. Yeah, I'm just going to let them fight each other. Wait, unless if... Kill 100, what is it that? No, the market's enemies. Shit. Call 3-1 with the 2 enemy of my enemy. Or let them take each other out. Either way, I'll kill each other. Yeah, ignore me. You guys have better things to do. Oh crap, I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, I was just... Oh, jeez! He disintegrated, man. Yeah, I don't know if I don't... Yeah, I think I'm good at grabbing, Covenant weapons. Alright, time to ask Agent question, where am I supposed to go? So I let them like... Fuck off! Ah, crap. Damn it, why do weapons have to disappear? Oh, wait, no, that's a fucking tire. Fuck. Oh, damn. Guys, seriously? Oh, what the hell are you? Now they can tie me on those rocks. I only have 2. And I'm out of ammo. God damn it. Oh. Yeah, I was gonna say something else. What the? Okay, you're down. Yeah! Yeah! rock crab and I'll ghost this damage. Alright, now, where are we supposed to go?
The relay's signal is breaking up again. We're almost to the beach.
They found the opening. We better get up to that relay and fast.
Other two power cores and we can access the pylon.
Damn, did they wipe out the those? I don't even know what those are. Requis, Promethean.
Second power core offline. Good job, Chief.
So, boom.
That'll do it. Shield should be down. Get up to that beam.
I found it without, you having to let me know. Fuck off. No. Damn it. Try this again.
Planet's core? They know we're here. Infinity, this is UNSC AI Cortana. Do not approach Forerunner Planet. Repeat, do not approach...
UNSC Asset. Forward unto Dawn. We read you, but you're breaking up. Help. Increase speed by 47. Get us in there.
Negative, Infinity. Do not enter the planet.
If you can hear us, keep transmitting.
No! Chief, you've got to get that beam down now!
Oh, come on. Let's go.
Cortana to Infinity. Do you copy? Come in, Infinity. The interference is gone, but your suit's transmitter is not strong enough.
Route us up to the relay satellite.
Already done. Go. Once we're on the satellite, there's bound to be a central control point.
The Covenant are moving towards the relay, too.
This doesn't make any sense. Why would they care about a broadcast relay?
I'll handle them. You just find us that control node. How soon till Infinity is the gravity well?
A minute or two max. The Covenant are making a push for something on the far side of the satellite.
Do we only have to open one of them, or... Oh, fucking hell. Oh, shit, what the hell is that?
Oh,
Alright, what weapons do we have here? Yeah, let's go. Did we not get up there, or? Oh, never mind. It's like, oh, grab both of them, then you can proceed. Oh, shit! I did not expect that animation.
Disturbance near the planetary entrance. Suggest altering approach vector 43K-750K-12K.
They're not diverting from the opening! Hurry, Chief!
Oh, no, 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 keep running! Come on, we're almost there, keep running! Come on. There we go.
Infinity, this is Sierra 117 of the UNSC Forward Unto Dawn. Do you copy?
Infinity, this is Sierra 117.
Whoa, what?
Infinity, do you read?
Chief? Chief, let go of the contacts.
Find us an exit.
Don't wait around on my account!
What the hell are you doing? Oh!
You were oblivious to, human. Your nobility has blinded you, as ever.
What?
The librarian
powers?
Left little to chance, didn't she? Turning my own guardians, my own world, against me. But what hubris. Believe she could protect her pets from me forever. If you haven't mastered even these primitives, then man has not attained the matter. Their ascendance may yet be prevented. Time was your ally, human. But now it has abandoned you. The foreigners have returned. This tomb is now yours.
Slipspace rupture! Chief! Please! We've gotta go! That didact, he He manipulated Infinity's signal to get us to release him. Get up!
What's happening?
Moving the satellite. It will destabilize the core. The Didact's leaving. We've got to find a portal out of here before the whole network collapses.
Next stop, sir.
Grab one of those ghosts. Hang on. I'm going to channel energy from your shields to overdrive the ghost's boost.
Track its descent.
Marking. Impact predicted 77.8 kilometers due north.
What the? What the?
You know where he's heading.
Same place we are.